Optimizing Agilent N9322C BSA Spectrum Analyzer for low-level signal detection. A spectrum analyzer's ability to measure low-level signals is limited by the noise generated inside the analyzer. Typically, three adjustments are made to lower the analyzer's displayed average noise level, DANL, and reveal the low-level signal. 1. Reduce input attenuation. 2. Decrease the resolution bandwidth. 3. Use a preamplifier. Today, we will show you how to use an Agilent N9322C Basic Spectrum Analyzer, BSA, to easily detect low-level signals. To illustrate, let's say we want to view a signal with a frequency at 1 GHz and amplitude at minus 80 dBm. Set the center frequency at 1 GHz. Set the span at 5 MHz. Usually, we need to manually adjust the reference level and attenuator, then turn on the preamplifier to view such a low-level signal. Press amplitude, reference level, minus 50 dBm. Press attenuation, 0 dB. Press preamp on to turn on the preamplifier. To further reduce the noise level of the analyzer, you can narrow the resolution bandwidth, RBW. The RBW settings affect the level of internal noise without affecting the amplitude level of the input signal. Decreasing the RBW by a decade reduces the noise floor by 10 dB. Press BW. Toggle the RBW setting to manual. Decrease the resolution bandwidth using the arrow key. As you can see, the minus 80 dBm CW signal appears more clearly because the noise level of the analyzer is reduced. You may prefer to use the shortcut available on the N9322C BSA Spectrum Analyzer, which combines all of the amplitude-related adjustment into one button push. Simply push Amplitude and High Sensitivity. You've instantly set the N9322C Basic Spectrum Analyzer's sensitivity measurement status with minus 50 dBm reference level, 0 dB attenuator, and preamplifier enabled. After that, you only need to narrow the resolution bandwidth to fine-tune a lower DANL on the spectrum analyzer. The N9322C's higher sensitivity shortcut is just one of several features designed to help you gain higher test efficiency and capture more opportunities. We invite you to visit the N9322C BSA website at www.agilent.com/find/N9322C for more information. Thanks for watching.